Hey guys, this is me back with your girl Faith, and today's video is going to be a Valentine's Day room decor video. Well, actually DIY room decor. But yeah, so I know this is pretty early to be filming a Valentine's Day video, but I thought, there's nothing really to celebrate during January, so I was like, hey, I might as well just start my Valentine's Day videos early so I don't have to worry about a lot of them later on. But I do have some that I'm saving for February just for some purposes. But yeah, so I really put a lot of tears and hard work into this video for you guys. So I hope you guys all enjoy, and let's just get into the DIYs.
So for this first thing, you're going to need a Victoria's Secret pink box, and all you're going to use is pretty much the pink, like the top of it. If you don't have one of these, feel free to spray paint or just go to your local craft store and buy a pink box.
So all I'm doing is I'm taking my top of my box, I'm setting it on my dresser, and I'm adding my favorite little body mist and perfumes. Now I'm just adding one of my DIY little posters behind there just to add a little pizzazz. To start this DIY, you need a heart-shaped vase or a little container that's heart-shaped and red. I got mine from the dollar store. Next, you will need some foam heart stickers. Next, you will need some candy to fill up the jar with, so I chose some sweethearts. So first, I'm going to start off by cutting open my sweethearts, and then I'm going to fill up my vase with all the cute little hearts. Be your girl. We keep our promises. Be us against the world. In another life, I will make you stay. So I won't have to say you were the one. Next, what I'm just doing is I'm taking one of my foam heart stickers and sticking it in the middle of the vase, and then I'm gonna write on it the words love. You can write whatever you want to. A cute little quote would work, or anything. Make it unique. Someone said you had your tattoo removed. Saw you downtown singing the blues. It's time to face the music. I'm no longer your muse. In a louder life. Okay, so the first thing you're gonna need is some foam heart stickers. Next, some scissors. And lastly, you will need some red yarn. First, start off by cutting off a piece of yarn to the size according to how you like it. Now, what you want to do is you want to take one of your sticky foam hearts and you want to peel off the back and put the yarn on the sticky part of the hearts and do that. And at least put them 2 inches away from each other and then keep doing that throughout your whole string. Tight skin bodyguards, Gucci down the boulevard, cocaine dollar bills, and my happy little pill. Take me away, dry my eyes, bring color to my skies, my sweet little pill. Take my hunger, lie within, numb my skin. Like a rock, I float. Okay, so I hope you guys all enjoyed this video, and I really enjoyed filming it for you guys. It took a lot of hard work and editing to do this for you guys. Like, literally cried through some of the process because it was just so frustrating for me. But, you know, I went through it because I love you guys to bits and pieces. So, you know, but yeah, so I hope you guys all enjoyed. I love you all so much. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Woo! I love my pillow. Ooh.